With what I have to use, I actually have to strip it down. So this is it. Looks like I have to do some cleaning here too. Yeah, as you can see, some of the cover is coming off. So next up is spray some of this on there. And I'm supposed to wait a minute, so that's gonna happen. Sadly, it's gonna go off screen.